er i Tanzania for å bli filmskuespiller, og har endelig fått roller i utroskapsdrama Police Lockup. Velkommen til Swahiliwood. Det er klart for andre innspillingsdag av Police Lockup, der vi alle tre spiller brødre. Bård heter Jackson, jeg Samson, og Magnus, det litt mer afrikanske navnet, Nditi.
Jeg skjønner ikke den logikken.
Nei.
Hvorfor skal du ha et afrikansk navn?
Jeg ser jo ikke mer afrikansk ut enn dere.
Nei, hvis jeg skulle velge mellom mer og mindre,
ja,
så ville jeg faktisk gått for mindre.
Ok. Ja. Jeg kan være...
Jeg ser vel mest afrikansk ut av alle.
Ja, det gjør du. Ja, det, det gjør du.
Dagens location befinner seg langt ute på landsbygden i Tanzania. Etter en stund kommer vi frem til et lite paradis.
Vanvittig fint her, da.
Ikke det jækla fint?
Dette var veldig overraskende.
Ja, det var deilig.
Første scene er mellom meg og kvinnen jeg elsker, Veronica.
You have decided that she will be your wife to be.
Okay.
But you have a little doubt.
Yeah.
Problemet er at Veronica har fått litt mye å drikke på turen hit.
Morning.
Jeg tror de to sjefene nå holder på å oppdage at hun er litt for glad.
Tror du kommer, Elisa? Come on, buena.
Litt oppgitt stemning her nå. Take your time.
Thank you, honey. At least you care.
Omsider er det klart for første scene, der jeg mistenker at Veronica skjuler noe.
Action!
Honey, you just don't understand these people, okay? I love you, and you only know. Okay? What did you say?
Nothing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Anyway, forget it. So tell me, how's your brother and your dad?
They're fine.
Oh, yeah?
They're fine.
Come here. Come. Jeg merket jo at hun var... Hun var ganske pågående. Jeg kjente på hånden. Ikke på selve, men nesten på selve avdelingen. Der.
Så skal Bård spille en scene med pappaen vår og Veronica. Han som spiller pappaen eier stedet vi filmer og ligner litt på oss, og derfor typecaster til rollen. Bård skal spille bad guy og få beskjed om å jobbe med stemmen.
Hva mener du med min voice?
Project it. I mean,
louder.
A little bit louder.
Yeah.
Little bit.
Yeah.
Your voice, but it should be strong voice, like I do speak right now.
Yeah. Okay. So, this.
No, it's like okay.
I'm Nashida.
All right. One, two, three. Action.
Bård skal spille at han veldig skeptisk til Veronica.
Hello.
So.
Yeah.
So you're getting married with my brother.
Oh, yeah, very soon.
You don't think your ex-boyfriend, the one you have a daughter with, you don't think he'll mind?
I don't care about whoever, anybody, okay? The only person I want right now is Samson.
Cut.
JB avbryter opptaket for å skryte av ansiktsuttrykket til Bård.
Your eyes and your fresh expression. Keep it up. That's that.
All right. One, two, three. Action.
Det virker som om Bård legger mye arbeid i det ene uttrykket han har.
And I'll do the impossible just to be with him, right? So the ex-boyfriend and whoever you're saying, to hell with them. Yeah, why is that? You have a problem with that?
No, I don't have a problem with that.
You better.
You decide that.
Yes!
Så går scenene slag i slag. De to regissørene krangler litt, men ellers går det bra.
Take the props, Simba!
We just look at each other.
No props!
Let us have the time.
Simba!
Not yet.
Why?
But you know, I've been in a...
Swim, 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 swim!
Okay! One, two, three, quickly! Action!
It's beautiful here.
Samson.
Yeah?
Spend some time talking with Veronica over there, and I got a funny feeling.
She didn't even listen. She was on her phone, minded her own business. She's totally disrespecting you.
She obviously has her reasons. She's a businesswoman. She has to stay in touch with her affiliates and friends.
Jeg synes alle tre egentlig veldig troverdige. Det er tross for at ingen av de har spilt drama før. Så jeg håper jeg også får sjansen til å skinne litt.
Det er ikke bare Magnus som synes vi er flinke. Damene på settet er litt avmålte til Bård, men tydelig begeistret for storebror.
Yes. Oh my god, he's so good. He knows how to act. He's so natural.
What about the blonde one?
Also, they are very good, but it's depend on character. His character was nice. I love the way he was expressing himself, the way he was like, I love this woman no matter what. He's so good.
He shows the true love that no matter what you're saying,
this is
father
my woman.
And my brother, I love her. I'm going to marry her no matter what.
I've been dating this girl. I know her, and I'm totally in love with her. I'm going to marry her anyway, whatever you say.
I don't buy it.
Cut! Thank you! Beautiful! You shot. You do it. Do it better. Do it better.
Yeah.
Magnus får vite at han ikke har noen scene med replikk. Men etter et nanosekund, så har han det likevel.
I wish to have a scene with you.
I'll come down later and do a scene maybe next year or something.
No, you have a scene. I'm here for you, brother.
That's good.
Are you ready?
Magnus, eller Nditi, skal spille mot selveste JB og snakke afrikansk.
Action!
Bado, bado!
Bado, kidogo!
Bado!
Nditi, mbona mroho hivyo? Hai, hai, sasa lichukua basi. Nditi, wakula wewe.
Asante. Here's the chicken!
Oh, hey!
Woo!
Chicken!
Cheers!
Og endelig sprer Magnus komisk gullstøv over hele produksjonen.
Nå leverer du.
Cheers, Nditi!
Cut. Super. Super duper.
What? What?
What?
I think it's good. Ah!